Well, I guess. Fuck it, I guess we're just gonna head out this way then. That would be fucking stupid, yo. That would be some bullshit.
They want us to earn our shit, bro. It's the time. For real. Right. You can know what motherfucking modders are. How you gonna be 8,000? How you gonna be 8,000? This game hasn't even been out for 12 years. It'll take you 12.
No. You would literally have to play all day, every day.
Dude,
okay.
To get to level 8,000, wow. It'll take you 12 years, dog.
You would literally have to play all day, every day.
You literally play every day until 12 years, dog. You have to play every day for 12 years.
What?
Yeah.
But I mean, like, you're like, not even just play every day, like, you would have to play all day, like, constantly doing stuff, like missions, ice, whatever.
Yeah.
You would have to be, like, constantly, like, on the grind. Oh, what the fuck? There goes the hood.
Yeah.
All right, hopefully there's no bullshit. All right, we good. Yeah, we got a little good drive ahead of us. What the fuck? There's a cop on the street. Hey, watch the cop on the street. Don't hit him.
No, it's me. I'm getting drone parts for my heist. You gotta get drone parts, like all the drone.
Turn that off.
Can I get it? I'm trying to... Yeah, fuck it.
Of course, out of all cars they could have gave us, they give us the fucking Karuma.
For real.
Which is not the fastest car by any means. But we did it. We did it.
Yep. That's crazy. Then what the fuck did you get the Sultans for then? No, what the fuck? That don't make any sense.
You're so dead!
And the Karuma doesn't even get up to 100. What the fuck kind of shit is that?
Y'all can still join me, I'm by myself still. Well, I'm with my homie in that fucking cabin. I need more people to vote to kick him, man. Just can't be me and this random guy. Fucking You hung up. Hanging out with Amber for an hour. She wasn't there?
How did you do that under 15 minutes? Yeah, it was because we didn't grab all the money.
How much did you guys get? Lester's like, what the fuck? You're like, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you there, dog.
Who is that? Who is that?
They're like, Lester, none of us want to see you make the fuck out with your girlfriend, alright? You lucky she likes your ass.
Why does she like Lester?
I guess so.
Polar fucking opposites. She's like tall and attractive, and Lester's like short, creepy, and ugly.
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck?
So it's like, what
like
the
I'm
fuck?
Not trying to hate, but it's like, what the fuck does she see in that
I don't know.
She finds attractive? About to get his dick wet.
Yeah, I know he is. I think it's funny as fuck though. I'm laughing.
I could see the potential take was 2.1 million, but we only ended up getting 1.6. Yeah, and then we lost. Then we lost like 100,000. So then yeah.
Then you gotta pay all the other. You gotta pay everyone else the high speed. Tour.
Oh shit, yeah, I forgot it doesn't do that. Why the fuck doesn't it do that?
I don't know, that's weird as fuck.
No, fuck.
He's like, fuck that, I'm out, bro. I'm not dying. He's like, fuck that. He's like, I'm out of here.
I feel like he's gonna try to shoot us.
He's like, I'm
fucking watch this
out
orange
here.
Fucking oppressive. Nah, he ain't gonna jump out.
Bingo! That should be everything I need to create a bespoke, undetectable masterpiece of surveillance technology.
Bitch.
And when I say undetectable, I mean undetectable.
Oh, shut your bitch ass, nigga.
She won't know what you're talking about.
Why did I just get 100,000? Hey, yo, watch the ping, dude. He's trying to land on the building behind us. And that's exactly what he's doing. Fucking great.
Oh, then we can sell your shit. If you can help selling your shit, Jay, we can do that in my session. Let me know.
Yep, he's on that building back there.
Yeah. I just got 100 grand.
Whoa.
You got 100 grand?
Yeah, for no reason.
Yeah, I don't know why I got 100 grand.
Did you guys put your money away with Miss Baker?
Oh yeah. Motherfucker.
That could probably be the money from Miss Baker. When you guys are doing the mission.
It's only because I was standing still. That's the only reason you got me. I already knew I was done, but I really didn't have a choice.
What you could do is y'all can join me without dealing with nobody.
There you are. Come on, motherfucker. What the fuck, bitch? Give me that shit back, nigga.
I wanna book this Kevin guy out of here, dog.
Oh, fuck.
Jay, we can help you sell your shit.
Yeah, I'm about to join you right now.
And then I'll sell my shit after. So I gotta sell a lot of shit, too. So I'm trying to make money.
Where is that?
Yeah, there we go.
Dude, now this guy's fucking messaging me, dude.
What'd he say?
Kevin, man.
What'd he say?
I don't know if that's my...
Probably do you have to set up shit or some shit? Mm-hmm. What the fuck is he doing?
Okay, do you have Act 2?
Yeah, he told me that too. I told him no. I said, no, bitch, I don't. Fuck out of here. Yeah. 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 Boy, ain't nobody gonna shoot for me. Get nice glasses, Cloud. Talking to you. He's talking to you. Nice.
probably gonna go stop on gun only first.
Alright, I'll finish my setup right now real quick, and I'm just gonna, all I gotta do is turn it in. Well, you might wanna be an MC, this guy will help too. Chaotic. Talking in your mic right now. No, I'm saying, I don't know, barely can hear you. There you go. That's why. Yeah, see, that makes sense. That's why. You barely hear me. I don't know. I don't. I deleted that motherfucker. I kicked his ass. He's fucking. Thanks for the fucking help, dumbass. I give you props, so you've been helping me. Thank you, I appreciate it. I give you props, man. You helped me. You made me get through all my shit. Equipment's done. Alright, you sent me the invite. Let me see, how many more do I have left? I just need the vault, laser, and the dug-in shipment. Okay. Got it. That's all I need left. And I can do a heist. And then I'll have everything ready for the heist. No, I'm not talking about him, I'm talking about the chaotic person. He's right next to me, so I'm gonna find him and shit. I think he's just trying to rank up, he's only 66. So I'm really trying to rank up. Motherfucker, I'm getting in there with the fuck I want. How about that, bitch?
Save
me now, nigga, I'm all shit, I'll take my money. I'm outside.
Will the Kevin LG do?
Oh, the chaotic. Oh, he's outside too. Word.
Yeah, chaotic guy's outside.
Right, I'm about to start this shit.
Yeah, he rode with
me,
so.
Him. Yeah.
Hey, I'm just pulling.
I voted to kick the Kevin guys.
I did too.
You're probably gonna do that as well.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh, cool, launch trips.
Oh!
There's three. Chaotic person, though. Okay, these buyers can't be seen. No, he got it, he's going, he's going right now.
Kevin.
You know what it like being a low rank? You've been the fucking same way. We all have been there. He's just learning. He's only level 66. You can't blame him. He's only fucking learning. That's all he's doing. He doesn't even know how to fly yet. He asked me how do you fly.
He's like, really is a 66.
Yeah,
shit.
He's like, how do you do it? I'm like, what? How do you fly? I'm like, easy, bro. He's like, I'm like, dude, you'll learn. It just takes time, bro.
Yeah, when I did, I could be freaking 9/11.
You did, actually. That shit was funny, dude.
Yeah.
I was playing races like 9/11, bro.
Yeah.
So remember that first day. Oh, bam! Right in the building. Oh, damn!
Oh, yeah, when, I'm good,
yeah, I'm dead. Right in the building. All I see is your boom right in the building. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Every time you spawn back, right in the building. Boom, right in the building. Like, yeah, there you go. He's dead. Yeah, good shit. We're doing some 9/11 shit right here. Damn, dude, 9/11 already. Dude, see, I think they were, didn't they say they were trying to build the Twin Towers back? And I'm like, that's a bad idea. I know they were going to build another one.
Nah, there's no building there, I think...
There's no building, but I think they were going to.
Nah, they shouldn't.
But I was like, you guys shouldn't, though. I was like, that's a bad idea.
That's a very bad idea.
You see how many fuckers were on that floor all the way at the top, bro? That couldn't get out. Yeah, I don't think y'all need to build it that high. I'd be like, y'all can build two small twin towers where the planes can't hit it. As small as they can be. No, they were planes.
I mean, it's just the conspiracy is that there were bombs planted inside the World Trade Center before all that happened.
Yeah, I don't care, dude. I don't give a fuck, bro.
I don't give a fuck. Like, the whole shit with Bush was fucking stupid because...
It happened,
only reason he had a problem with him is because they threatened his fucking daddy. And then he waged war on the wrong fucking people. We were supposed to go to Afghanistan and we were in Iraq. And it was just fucking stupid. It was like, dog, what the fuck are you doing in Iraq? We're supposed to be in Afghanistan.
That's why I don't even
And it's like, bro, like, Al-Qaeda was like, yo, we're in Afghanistan. So, like, we went to Iraq for no fucking reason, and supposedly to get the fucking weapons of mass destruction, but we only went over there because we wanted fucking oil. So we fucking went. So we fucking went over to Iraq, annexed that country for damn near all their fucking oil for no fucking reason. Like, literally, for no reason.
I'm just here chilling, guys. All I know is I'm happy I'm leaving. Yeah, I know. It happened. Fuck, coming to this world, man. Anything could fucking happen nowadays.
But it's just like the thing that gets a lot of people is that day really shouldn't have happened.
Yeah, that day shouldn't have happened.
It shouldn't have happened, dude.
All the people that were in there, they should have done it. If they were going to bomb it, they should have bombed it and nobody was in there, dog.
But it's like, yo, like, that's just how terrorists do. It's like they just want to kill and injure as many people as they possibly can. It's like, to them, like, that's helping Allah or Muhammad or whatever the fuck it is that they pray to. Which is just my fucking thing. It's like, yo, look. Y'all are saying praise God, I love God and all that, but it's like, yo, y'all really love God.
Why y'all keep trying to kill people?
Yeah, God doesn't need help to take any life. You know, God doesn't need help to take any life. You know what I'm saying? It's like, if God wanted you dead, you'd be dead. Let's just put that out there right now. You know what I'm saying? If God wanted you dead, you'd be dead.
Okay, what does he have to do now? How many does he have left?
He missed the other two over there, you fucking moron.
Oh my god. Ride your ass over. Where are you?
He's about to piss me off. Where's he going?
Hold on, man. Hey! Let me see the monster truck! Hey, let me see the monster. Let me drive it. Yeah, I'll show you what to do, man. Just go across the mountain. Hey, if you can, shoot those buggers down. Driving it.
No, they spawned my bike all the way on the other side of the mountain.
Of course they did. It's fucking logic. Dude, that was cool. What the fuck? I'm saving.